Hello everyone, this is Josh Rides the Rails. I want to share with you some breaking news. As you can see off in the distance, they have just announced that the UP4141 George H.W. Bush train will officially be retired and moved to the George Bush Library here in College Station. Unfortunately, this is not a public-facing announcement. However, if or when they let us get closer to the train, I will update y'all with some better news.